fire up the Twitch app. There it goes. Yeah, figured it out. Alright, up and running. Okay, well, good morning, everybody. Once again, playing some pinball arcade. So, just trying to get my pinball fix. And can't really think of anything else to say except, I guess I forgot to do a... kind of a screen test to move my Twitch overlay over. I want to see if it's going to get in the way of the table or the scoreboard or anything. So, for right now, this is just going to be a test. And my controller's up and running, so... Yeah, it works! Okay, and I'm just going to...
Come on in!
I'm just going to pick that table there. I'm not gonna actually play this yet. I just want to make sure my overlay's in the right spot. Proper placement. Right, get out of that. Because, like always, I play random tables. And unless I'm given a really good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. Here we go.
All systems go.
Flight 2000. Pretty fast table. Premise isn't that hard, just unlight all the lights and then take down the drop targets in reverse order, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then lock the balls in the upper left corner. What those drop targets over there do. Wrong nudge. Oh, nice! That was perfect. I think all I gotta do now is lock the second ball.
Countdown.
So I got an extra ball. Gotta hit 3. Not 1, not 2. It's just gonna spit out one of them. Now I gotta take 2 and 1 in that order. Nope. Sure, I like to get in the right flipper. Thank you. Gotta lock the ball. Need to make that shot. Will I make it? Of course not. Yay! And apparently I must have gotten multi-ball on this table before. I think it's an achievement. And I think in multi-ball, the objective is still the same. Unlight all the lights. Take down the countdown targets in reverse order. And then relock the balls. Maybe get that tiny trench up there. Probably try to get that special too. So much for that. Countdown targets. And another moment where the left flipper pretty much becomes useless. Not the one target. Flew right by me. Damn, I'm scoring achievements left and right on this table. Today's my lucky day. Lock the ball. Which I probably won't get. Got it! Got all the goals on this table. Wow, I thought I was still on the standard stage on this one. And I think I have to get the countdown all over again. Get the one target. Damn, I suck. Okay. Now I think I have to lock the ball. With the left flipper, I'm trying to actually hit the spinner. God, I really like to think I got my initials up. Probably like number 4 or something. Oh, wow. I was super close to getting the top. Well, guess my best just wasn't good enough. So from here on out, I'm probably not even going to break a mill. Like I said, usually I suck at this table. I only last maybe a few minutes at the most. Let's go on to the next one.
Quit talking and start chalking.
8-Ball Deluxe. I used to play this table in real life when I was a kid. Chalk up.
Chalk up. Six ball. 2-Ball.
Whoops. Bad nudge. Nice! These are Zenon drop targets. Oh, that sucked.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
This table's unique in that, it's a time-based game.
Candy.
Not the standard.
2000 security system online. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
This table is unique in that, it's a timer-based game, not the standard 3 and out like most other tables.
Ooh. Termination force has been implemented. You have been warned.
Let's wheel and deal.
30 minutes until area shutdown.
Let's lock them up.
15 minutes until area shutdown. Your time is running out.
Lock is lit.
To hit the broadside of a barn.
I'd be careful there. Head for the ramp.
Don't suck, Mr. Pinball Player.
Intruder is now in sudden death.
Get going. Let's lock them up.
Come on, the ramp is an easy target. It's hard to get up there.
Hey, pal.
Okay, I'll switch the gate.
The guards are nothing. Hey, look up here! Up here! Hey, look up and play the board game!
Stop! You gotta be kidding! Hey, thanks for the tip!
Don't give up!
Security guards have been notified of your presence. Computer-aided watchdog has been released. For your own safety, please leave the area immediately.
Me.
There is no escape.
Yeah! Get going.
Woo!
We don't have much time.
Yeah!
Ooh. No longer live.
Any mistake will result in complete termination.
Hey, pal. Lock is lit. Attaboy.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Head for the ramp. Head for the entrance.
Welcome to Championship Pub. Their pinball skills out of a cracker jack
box. You have been terminated.
Do not fear.
Oh, yes. I beat the high score on this last time I played. Since I have somewhat of an idea as to what the hell I'm supposed to be doing on this table, I'm not going to make it a four player. I am, however, going to make it a two player. And, I did manage to watch the rest of this movie, yesterday, too. It's basically a chick flick. It's also kind of reminds me of one of the Star Wars films. It was the third one. I didn't care for the movie. It was boring as hell. Up until Obi-Wan and Anakin did their lightsaber fight. Then I liked it. This movie here is the exact same thing. Most of it just goes one eye and out the other. Until towards the end, then it got pretty damn good, so.
Welcome to my home.
Oh, just barely.
It is a beast, a monster. A moment's courage, and it is done.
One stinking switch left. Yeah, not much of a bonus out of that.
You think you can destroy me with your iron tools?
I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing.
It is here that we must find him as a...
Okay. I have to stop the... I have to avoid the right ramp now. The right loop. Alright, that's two locks. This multi-ball is lit, but I have to get that last. So it's... just barely. Ball. Alright, that's the first multi-ball. I now have to get this one on the right ramp going now. Job. I don't lose the finger of my switch. I suck. Bye.
Turn.
Turn.
Dracula has a clavicle fetish. Get up there.
find out I've seen many strange things already. Do not fail here tonight!
I totally forgot that one was about to go off. I'll screw that up.
You suck at pinball.
Missed. I think I got it.
Twenty million.
What? Was not paying attention.
20 million. Twenty million.
Twenty million.
As long as I'm in multi-ball, I'm protected from video mode. Castle locks are lit. But not gonna happen because I suck. Championship pub ones. Jump. Yeah, just one lock and went down to the left flipper too. Means I gotta start aiming for the left ramp now. Not gonna happen. Too early. Let's go, Shot. God! Just like I said a few moments ago, this is what normally happens. That's why I have to set up the 4-player.
Master, you promised me eternal life!
Everlasting love!
Oh, give me your collarbone, baby.
You suck at pinball. You handle pinball like hot potato.
You are but mortal after all.
Just
say it. You suck at pinball.
Believe it or not, the high score is mine. Still early. Okay, I just got flat out bent over on that. From the hole.
A moment's courage, and it is done.
But you want Miss Multiball going last. Twice. Well, got lucky.
10 million. You are the love of my life. Alive again.
So much for that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, there's two. Too early again. Extra ball's lit.
Behold my fury!
Rather insensitive bumpers. You found the secret passage. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. And got it. Got it.
Raccoon ship here, that we must find him and destroy him utterly. 10 million. 10, 20, 20,
no.
20 million. I just want to cut off her head and take out the heart. 20 million.
All good to go.
20 million.
Still 2 multi-balls going. Need to get in that hole now.
20 million. 20 million.
Hit the right ramp? Of course not.
20 million.
They just gave me the Miss Multiball.
10 million.
wasn't supposed to do that.
You are the man of good taste.
Okay, yeah, we're... Things have died down now.
You are a worthy opponent.
Still beat that high score, though.
A worthy opponent.
Loops. I'm assuming that's in one ball.
Blood. It's too precious a thing in these times.
Yes! Oh, flippin' awesome. It's good to know that I'm getting better at this. But, on to the next one.
Time to rock.
I'm skipping this. Slow, boring. As far as, the kind of score you get compared to the time it takes to get that score is like really, really, really bad.
Dr. Jim!
Yes, this is another one of my favorites right here. Music on here, the music and sound effects does get annoying after a while, but still does the mission. In fact, this is a pretty awesome table.
Hey, lift it up! Test the ride!
Okay, not gonna get the left loop.
Test the ride!
Boy, you call it a loop. That left. Now I'm multi-ball.
You're a dude!
I forgot to mention, but the objective of this table is, get this three times, get this three times, get this target here three times. After you do that, get up here in the ramp, and after that, get in the left loop. The trigger's multi-ball. During multi-ball, get the ramp. One other feature I like about this table, when your multi-ball ends, you get double playfield scoring until the end of the ball.
Hey, baby.
So even if you lose multi-ball within 3 seconds after starting it, at least you get something out of it. Some kind of consolation prize.
Hey, you're a queen.
Reflex, basically you just gotta make a series of three shots. And I think you can get like 2 million or something like that.
Oh.
doing? Bonjour.
Gotta get the left loop. Or should I say left shot? Left shoot? Left passage? I don't even know what they call that. Shots. Of course I'm gonna make it.
Million!
Oh, Million's lit. Million's lit, so naturally I'm not gonna get the ramp shot now. But hey, I'm getting that instead. Jackpot's doubled. Gotta get the ramp shot. Gotta get. Oh, I don't think he can backhand it either. Oh. Just like I said, I gotta get the ramp shot, so. Of course I'm not gonna get it. Gotta get the gift and gab. Gotta get that green target over there on the way left. My god, I actually got it, but I didn't really need to. And that shot is very hard to get. Shot straight down the middle. 22 mil? Yeah, I think it's safe to say I beat the high score. Oh, get up there.
Ha ha ha!
Okay, see this? No, this is how the table normally goes. This is another one of those where it's an awesome table, but balls don't last that long. Not as bad as Bram Stoker's Dracula, but they're still pretty short. Gotta get the gift of gab. Idea what that is, dude.
Head for the mix master. Head for the mix master.
Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Yup. Shot. I need to make it, so of course I'm not gonna get it.
Head for the mix master. Head for the
There we go.
Test the way.
Hey, you're a Bad call. I was trying to get in here, but I ended up going out instead.
Whoa!
I kinda like to think I beat my high score. Yeah, beat it. Not by much though. Definitely screenshot it though, that's for sure. Okay. Off to the next table. First, I'm gonna do a sound check real quick. Okay, everything's working.
Ride the Hurricane!
Pretty good table. Not as good as, Cyclone, but still pretty decent.
Hurry, hurry, step right this way!
One drawback this table has is, at the exit part of the ramps, the ball comes out of there at random speeds. Sometimes it comes out of there nice and slow, but sometimes it also shoots right down the flipper. And no ball save. Which results in some rather short games as well.
Thrill, kills, magic, rises! 2 million! My grandma throws better than you!
Completely on accident.
Get your weight. Come on, ugly. Your best shot. My grandma throws better than you.
know, I get the impression that that right ramp is a little too steep. Big L's Garage Band or something like that. This is one of those that's just eh.
Introducing Al's Garage Band!
Dr. Skin! Metal Monster! Super Skin!
Moscow.
Stitchy. Fuck you, man.
Well, there's no ball save on.
No more.
Okay.
Damn. Yep. No better time to start fucking up than on multi-ball.
Chicago.
Cortison.
Again?
Stitchy! quarter song. Delmore.
Moscow.
I'm gonna try to grab hold of the ball. I gotta explain something. Another drawback to this table. These here, and this here, it makes it very hard for me to see the ball when it goes, when it rolls under them.
Record a song.
So here we go with this crap again.
New York.
London.
Back to Skin, Delmore.
Yeah, it is.
And the next one.
Don't lose your boots.
Hi, Roller Casino.
Grown up, partner.
Awesome bumpers, though. Awesome bumpers, but weak flippers.
Let's play some blackjack.
Let's
Let's play some high-low. This one's for Texas. There's no stealing spots.
Double or nothing, sir.
How far shall we go? No guts, no glory. Bang the spunk.
Damn. That don't happen often. Usually I lose.
Get that dog into the crowd.
Green is my favorite color.
I've got some weak flippers. Just barely got up there.
All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Now, what could this be?
Join the circus!
Circus Voltaire. Pretty good table, actually. One thing that really ruins it, though, is, this loop over here behind this guy's head. If it goes from right to left, you better have the right nudge at the right time, otherwise it's going straight down the middle. Like I said a few moments ago, it's a pretty awesome table otherwise.
For the greatest pinball on earth! Skillfully done!
I am the Ringmaster. Defeat me for the Ringmaster marble. Stop that!
Now shoot the laser!
And a punishing ramp.
Let's see the score.
Let's not. Probably 1-1-1. One, one, one. Man, I can't hit the broadside of a damn barn.
What are you doing? Au revoir. Arrivederci. Adios.
Jesus. The left elbow sure got hungry. Or lack thereof, in my case.
Clear one.
Kill done. Or that one.
Let's see the score!
Let's say we don't. So much for that.
A hole in one!
Cheat off. Yeah, this is another one I don't do so good at. Once in a while, I'll do awesome, but usually that's a no.
She addresses the ball.
Hello, ball. Ball.
One. Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Nope. Got my skills on the Cracker Jack box.
Look out for the out hole. Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Looks like you need some serious help. That's incredible!
That's some crappy luck right there.
Chill out, hothead. That's incredible.
Hole in one.
Look out! Shoot for the volcano.
Hole in one.
That was a good shot. That was a good shot. That was a good shot. Like you need some serious help.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. That's incredible. Where do you think the old gopher might be hiding today?
You can't find me.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? I'm down here. Where do you think the old gopher might be hiding today? You got me, Matt. Yeah. That okay?
That's
30 million! Shoot for the volcano!
Actually did. No good golfer hole right there.
Look out! That was a good shot. To the right for an extra ball.
Yep. Flashing green and red arrows, that's not gonna happen because the ball just goes straight down the drain.
That's incredible. Yeah. That was a good
shot. I should have gotten an extra ball out of that.
Shoot for the volcano! Looks like you need some serious help. Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it.
Yeah, there is. Because I can't hit the broad side of a fucking barn. Jesus! Am I playing championship Pomino or what?
The theater awaits!
My most consistent table right here. And,
welcome,
I think it was,
the theater of
a
magic.
Few weeks ago, I killed my high score on it. Which, that don't happen often. Probably advanced clock.
It's 2 o'clock.
And that is a deceptively hard shot to get, too.
Shoot the seventh staircase. Careful.
You must levitate. Lit.
Go for the center loop. The first ball is locked.
Whoops.
You can do it.
Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
Like I said, that's a deceptively hard shot to hit.
Take the ball. Vanish.
Barely the width of a ball. Vanish.
Vanish.
Nice.
The metamorphosis.
Shoot for the right staircase. For the captain ball.
Oh, nice. Straight single file down the middle.
Straight jacket escape.
Shoot for the jets. I knew you could do it. Is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk. Hocus pocus.
Five o'clock.
Either the trunk or the lock.
It's full of wonders.
The second ball is locked.
The second ball is locked.
Go for the extra ball.
Left loop.
Theater complete. Extra ball. Hurry up.
I can't hit the broadside of a barn. Especially when I have to hit it. See?
7 o'clock.
Hocus pocus.
My god, I got it.
Trunk.
my monkey ball. Oh, got lucky. If those replays don't translate to extra balls, it's totally pointless in wanting them to begin with. I mean, I get they're trying to be authentic with the table and everything, but
amazing skill.
Spirit card.
Shoot for the spinner. Go for the center loop.
Working on it.
Shoot up the center staircase.
8 o'clock.
Ah.
Nice performance. The match begins.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
Shoot for the trap door.
Oh. Oh, wow.
9 o'clock.
You have the magic.
Careful. Go for the center loop.
Ah, no.
You have the magic.
The first ball is locked.
Trunk escape.
Shoot
the front side of the barn.
Vanquish the chain.
Vanish the damn thing?
Escape from the trunk!
There we go.
Vanish.
Pressure is building!
The air pressure is building! The second ball is locked.
Multi ball!
Captive ball.
eyes, cripple.
Magic. Shoot for the magic trunk. You must concentrate. You have the magic.
Twirly.
Time is running out.
Midnight Madness.
Midnight Madness! Shoot for the trunk!
I can't hit the broadside of a barn. I mean, that's what the trunk is, pretty much, right there in front of me.
Please, shoot again.
And yeah, the high score is mine.
Tiger Ball.
Shoot for the captive ball. Captive ball. Theater complete. Shoot for the trunk. Excellent. Extra ball is lit.
But I won't get it. But, like I said, this is my most consistent table, so I had a pretty good run overall. Very rarely do I kick royal ass on this table, but very rarely do I royally suck at it either.
Live to rise!
Can't play this one.
To live.
Can't play this one. Basically, reason being is this table, they play a whole bunch of classic rock tunes. If I play that table, I won't be able to export this video to YouTube. Because, despite the fact that the songs are just part of a pinball machine, YouTube will still recognize them as copyrighted third-party music. And it'll flag my video for copyright, so... can't do that.
Go for the hill!
Bonsai Run. Kind of an eh table.
Welcome, race fans, to Bonsai Run! I think my flippers had butterfingers on that table.
Let's play a game.
Decent table right here. Pretty cool music too.
Jackpot.
Otherwise, this table looks exactly like Pinbot. Which means, if I can't keep hitting the ramps, I'm not gonna last long. came up short. Ta-da, like that. Goes out anyway. Got it.
Let's play for the knife. Five.
Double or nothing.
Just cash it in. Quick.
The theater awaits.
Just play this one.
I'm tied to the track and
Cactus
I
can't Canyon.
Get up.
This is basically a Western version of Medieval Madness.
Come in and take a load off, stranger.
Right about that.
Lock is lit.
My burrow can shoot better than that.
Sure he could.
45.
Especially when it matters.
That horse is breaking you in.
Thank you.
That extra ball is lit, honey.
I know where it is.
Amazing.
You don't think I see you, but I do. Hey, that one hurt.
Quick draw is lit.
My god, I actually got it on the first try. Whoa.
Amazing.
Collect your bounty, son.
Look at all this blood, my wife is going to kill me.
Bounty collected. Okay, son.
Oh, I forgot to mention too. This game here, just like High Roller Casino, has some pretty weak flippers.
Ready.
Especially Ross Tips. My god, twice in a row.
Congratulations, partner.
Thank you.
Get that bad guy.
See, that's how it usually goes.
I didn't like that deadbeat anyway.
Bounty is lit. Your bounty, friend.
Ooh, I smell a gunfight brewing.
Now, nobody panic.
Don't worry.
Ready.
I'll miss
it. Draw. Come on, tough guy.
Like that.
Hurry, I'm thirsty.
Extra ball.
Gold. Mine. Ball pinball.
Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Mother lode is lit.
Left loop. That I'm not gonna get.
Got a nice shiny silver ball.
The Baba's gonna mess you up.
Lock is lit.
Shoot again.
Get that bad guy.
Oh my god. Three in a row. Unbelievable.
Congratulations, sir. There's a bounty just waiting for you.
Set. Weak flippers.
Quick draw is lit. Baba, like shiny silver ball.
Super bad guy.
Weak.
Oh my.
Four in a row.
Down.
Shoot all the bad guys.
Nah, I'll probably miss every one of them.
Extra ball is lit. Ventilate that villain.
Whoa! Oh my god, what happened?
You shot them all.
Those nefarious no goodness.
Usually I never hit them because they're big obvious targets. They're right in front of me. And then I do stupid stuff like that.
Yes, no good mix.
You shot them all. Shoot that skull! Bounty collected!
You've been promoted to deputy.
Adding an extra ball, it's pointless.
Gunfight.
Ready, set,
miss. Oh wow, 5 in a row.
The citizen, our new sheriff.
Near that bad guy, lawman.
That's what usually happens right there. I could hit around it, but never actually hit it. Well, that's 6.
For a drink. Collect your bounty, son.
Your
bounty, friend! The gunfight is lit! Ready, set, draw! Quite an act with those six shooters, friend! A fair town.
Wig!
A new marshal! No discount, no way!
Black is lit!
So am I!
Thank you!
Tied to the track and I can't get up.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Trying to get to the center ramp. Think that's where I have to go.
Mess with me, will ya?
Okay, that stops the train.
Initials in your
house, dang it.
Special!
Okay, so it does translate to an extra ball.
long quick draw. Really? So much for the extra balls. Not one to drain like
shoot
that.
Again.
You can't stop this train. There's a bad guy out there.
Got it.
Nice shooting, Marshall.
That already was Marshall.
We're heading for the fall.
Lock is lit.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim? Tell you that hurt.
Bounty collected. Quick draw is lit.
Shoot again.
Yay, means I get to screw up one more time. That's due to weak flippers right there. Oh wow, I didn't even get my initials. I thought I did pretty good.
Celebrity voices impersonated.
Oh. Here, let me wait till it gets to the bottom here. If it can. Nope. Victory. Oh. Hi, Random. Well, welcome to the stream, dude. Just playing some Rando tables.
Checkpoint one.
That's one of the most annoying shots in this table, too. It's almost unavoidable. And that.
Checkpoint one.
One way to do it.
Good shot.
Checkpoint three. Checkpoint basically, this three. this whole game is a series of hurry-ups. Not gonna get the upper right corner, which I did.
Checkpoint four.
Not gonna get in the left in lane. Left. Nope. hot lesson. And for the next table. Yes, this is one of my faves right here. On the downside, kind of like Bram Stoker's Dracula and TX Sector, the ball drains like super, super quick on here. So probably just, let me think. But sometimes I get lucky and I can play for a long time on here, so I'll just set it to two players.
Enter Xenon.
Especially here at the bottom of the slingshots, if the ball hits these at just the right angle, it literally goes straight down the middle. So. It's got the best drop it's got the best drop targets ever too. Those little pill rollovers or whatever they're called. You run those over, it takes down those drop targets. I think if you clear 5 bags of drop targets, an extra ball.
My tube shot.
Enter Xenon.
Drop targets are super easy to knock down. You can literally go from... You can literally have the ball hit here, and it'll just go... Ksh, 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 ksh. Time for multi-ball. No one watched. Yeah, nothing I'm not used to. Especially at the time of day I play. When everybody's asleep.
Welcome to Xenon. Xenon 2.
Xenon. Damn, that
was quick. Exit 1. Exit 2. Oh.
Oh.
shot.
Time for multi-ball. One more. Gotta clear the bank one more time for an extra ball.
Talking about. If it hits the bottom of those slingshots just right, go straight down the middle.
Single file down the middle. Okay, there we go. No clue who he was. I'm guessing he was from Nigeria or something. He has gotta go. First time ever doing that, but. This one here is actually another one of my faves. Simple premise, just take down the drop targets. I think when I'm done streaming here, I'm gonna have to look up blocking and banning users, see how that works. Like I said, it's the first time I ever had to do that to somebody. There it is. And goes out anyway. Hardest target to hit, too. Nope. Oh, I didn't even get the highest score.
Jeez.
I had a little ways to go for that.
911 emergency.
Bad concept for a table. Oh no, I'm trapped in a burning building. Help me. Ball trains.
The whole area's on fire. I can't go any further, and I have kids.
Chopper 1, we need a water drop in the Tanga Canyon area. Wildfire rescue. All units proceed to Topanga area.
Weak flippers.
Can you turn your vehicle around?
I can't. My ball just drained.
Additional medic unit.
CP is 90. All 3 is 120. Final signs are weak.
Outside of a bar in there. That's the ball.
They're climbing off the roof.
Female occupants on top of vehicle.
This is the O'Neill Credit Union. They just got robbed.
Listen here, I gotta aim for the bumpers.
Gaffer 1, I'm in pursuit.
All officers, 759 industrial robbery with hostage taken.
740,
go ahead.
I'm in pursuit northbound on Route 83 at Carson. Got one around the vehicle. I'll keep the spotlight on.
Gaffer 1, can you stand down in front of the vehicle?
All right.
Emergency.
I got an emergency. I got my wife having a baby. We're camping at Sequoia.
Chopper 1.
Yeah, that's what I want to do with my wife. 9 months pregnant. Let's go camping.
Please hurry. I think the water just broke.
Lay your wife down and try to keep her calm.
Get a doctor here, quick.
Oh, sure. I get in the bumper
the
now. I don't need to.
Demolition team and rescue squad. Is the entrance totally blocked?
I think we can blast it open.
Glug glug, honey. Hey, I got my initials in. Yeah, I took fourth. No surprises there.
A hole in one!
Play this one already. I gotta find a quick table. Usually I can actually play this one here for a while. I'm gonna skip that one.
I will break your puny body.
I'll take this
too.
One. Worst outlanes ever. 90% of the time, the ball
Welcome
goes out.
To champion pub, kid.
Honda voices the kid.
Relax, kid. You won't feel a thing for a week.
Boy, knock his block off, kid.
Ow!
He's running out of gas. Get back in there, kid.
Boy.
Give it to him!
Ow! They're as soft as a koala!
I knew you could do it! To the ramp!
Oh my god, it didn't go out!
Jackpot!
Probably will now.
Climb the stairs, kid!
Whoa, twice in a row!
Double! Jackpot!
Triple!
Jackpot!
Quadruple!
Jackpot!
Whoa, four in a row. Didn't register.
and Jets. Armando Santiago. Voice is the kid.
My name is Armando Santiago. Prepare to die.
Punch his jaw.
You have been Bola Tyson!
You're not as weak as I thought!
Get back in there, kid!
That's what I've come to... That's what I... Par for the course, that's what I was looking for. There we go. Alright, things are back to normal now. Oh, nice. Got on the first try.
Extra ball!
Ladies and gents, Armando Santiago. Voice is the kid.
You just don't know when to quit, do you? Revenge! Ugh, keep that ball away from me!
That didn't register.
You're pushing it! Don't push it! This is easier than I thought! You have been struck!
He's running out of gas!
Oh, hammer me!
Take that, you swine! Demand a recount!
Get the extra ball!
Oh my god, it actually didn't go out. Well, it did that time. Whoops. Extra ball's lit.
Flip, kid, flip!
and Chess. Fraud Von Payne. Voices the Kid.
It pains me to have to hurt you.
No, it doesn't.
Ow.
Oh.
Punch his jaw! Oh.
I have achieved victory once again.
Get to drain the book. Get to drain the ball in the outlet again.
Climb the stairs, kid.
Quick, top ball.
Yes, sir.
Smash top ball. Sam, top ball.
Jackpot again.
Oh, it didn't go out. Oh, went down the middle instead.
Alright!
Gonna do it for me. I gotta get laundry going, and plus I gotta eat some breakfast, shower, shave, and all that. So gonna be pretty busy this morning. Actually, pretty damn good session too. Bram Stoker's Dracula, Doctor Dude. I'll be uploading videos of those games. So, but anyway, I gotta run. So I got lots of things to do and not much time to do it this morning. So. Thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me. At least the one guy I didn't ban. That was the first time that's ever happened. But anyway, I'm out of here. So take care and see you guys next time. Oh, and it should be on later on tonight. Roughly 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central. Thank you.